But the name Azula didn't stick because we found out that Azula was a dude. I was the one, by the way, who saw Azula's firebenders and told everyone. Just wanted to get that part of the story straight.